Hello and welcome to this episode of Makerbox Mondays. In this episode I'm going to have a look at a filament from 3D Fuel called ProPLA Iron Red. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament is from 3D Fuel, like I mentioned, and here on the label it says the print temperature should be 210 to 240, so maybe a little bit higher than normal PLA. Bed temperature room 260, speed 40 to 100, and cooling, yes. And here they say Pro PLA or APLA plus has higher impact strength than ABS and standard PLA with heat resistance rivaling watt of ABS. Available in 1.75mm and 2.85mm diameter. New Pro PLA will help your 3D printed projects look amazing and perform amazingly, annealing your design after 3D printing for even better heat resistance. And more information can be found on 3dfuel.com, and it's manufactured in the USA. But let's have a look at the prints. So first I did sear layers a lot, and as you can see in the camera, it's really, really deep red color, like a firehouse red. It's a really strong red color. You can see in the print it looks really cool. It's there are absolutely no print issues to speak of with this print, and it looks really shiny and smooth, and the deep red color is pretty cool. I really like this color. So this model came out just perfect. I then printed out my maker coin, and that has the same really shiny red color, and there's maybe tiny amounts of strings here in the head, but not so much. But otherwise the letters came out really good, and it's a really good print, absolutely no issues. And then printed out Mr. Belly, that also came out pretty cool. I often get this small amount of drooping here. That was the case with this filament. It's like in all filament types, I get this drooping. So it's a really steep overhang. But other than that, the print came out really cool. I really like this deep red color. It looks really good. then finally I was printing the Omnom model, and I got just on my fault, the filament tangled up on the spool I had. I had like a small spool to print the filament, and it got tangled up, so this print didn't finish. I had like a small amount of filament and left, and thought I would be able to finish this model, but as a it got tangled up, it got all messed up. no cause of the filament, just my filament handling. Here with this overhang and what was printing on this model, it looks really cool. So I was really happy with this filament. It looks quite good, and I really like the deep red color. So overall, with this Pro PLA from 3D Fuel, it was giving me excellent print quality results, and I had no issues with printing. And yeah, I really like the deep red color. They call it iron red. It's like a fire hose red or something, I don't know. But really, really deep red color, and I like it quite a lot. But this will be it for this quick look at this filament. Makerbox Mondays episodes are just quick looks. It's not a full review of the filament. I have some reviews on my channel of Pro PLA filaments you can check out if you want to. It's been great stuff so far. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.